trained buddy. He's a German Shepherd. He's a little over a year old. He's here for his basic commands and all the stability of staying in the commands. He is jumping like crazy from what it sounds like. He is barking at, it seems like, everyone, sometimes aggressively, sometimes playful. He pulls like crazy on the leash. He is destructive in the house. He needs to be tied up to make sure he's not getting into things. He actually even broke Dad's collarbone by pulling him and, you know, knocking him right over on walks. So we'll be working on all that stuff over the next 2 weeks. Let me show you what he knows so far. Buddy, come. Buddy, come. Buddy, come. Buddy, come. Good boy. Good boy. Buddy, sit. Buddy, sit. Sit. Buddy, sit. Buddy, sit. Good boy. Buddy, place. You place. Place. Buddy, place. Buddy, place. Good. Buddy, sit. Buddy, sit. Buddy, sit. Buddy, come. Come. Buddy, come. Come. Okay, come. Buddy, sit. Buddy, down. Down. Buddy, down. So as you can see, he may know some of the basic commands. He's either unfocused or just not listening or doesn't know them. So we'll be working on all the commands over the next 2 weeks. We'll be working on the aggressive barking and just the obsessive barking. We'll be working on the pulling, the jumping, the destructiveness, and all that fine tuning. And I look forward to giving you updates in 2 weeks.
Oh, My name's David Ruck. I brought him to Nikki's for 2 weeks for obedience training. She did a great job. I got a new dog. She's fantastic. I highly recommend her.